This is Franciscan Media's Saint of the Day for July 29th. Today we celebrate Saints Martha, Mary, and Lazarus. We can certainly say that Martha and her siblings were close friends of Jesus. He came to their home simply as a welcomed guest. The sisters felt free to call on Jesus at their brother's death. As we learn from three gospel accounts, Martha was the busy one, occupying herself with household duties when Jesus visited, while Mary sat at Jesus' feet. Martha spoke directly to Jesus about the death of her brother, while Mary waited at home. At dinner with Jesus just before his passion, Martha served the meal, and Mary anointed their guests' feet. Much about the life of Lazarus remains a mystery, but legends abound about how he lived following Christ's death and resurrection. One story has Lazarus, Martha, and Mary landing safely in Cyprus after being put into a leaking boat. Lazarus then served as bishop for 30 years and died peacefully. When a church was built in his honor in Constantinople, relics believed to be his were transferred there. None of us shares Lazarus's first-hand knowledge of returning from the grave, but we share his belief that one day Jesus will raise us too. There's more about the saints, along with inspiration and Catholic resources, at our website, saintoftheday.org. From Franciscan Media, this has been Saint of the Day.